Good morning, everyone. I'm going to show you how I do my braids today for when I film. I comb my hair with my very favorite gentle tangle teaser. I've got like about 3 different types of tangle teasers. As you can see, I chose a very soft scrunchie for the base of my ponytail. Key is not to put the ponytail too high. It'll drag on long hair. Separated into 3 very soft sections. Now, I have softened my hair using Moroccan light oil. You can also use Olaplex 6 and Joico for blondes. Those are definitely my 3 favorite oils. Braid it all the way to the bottom and then fasten it with the very safe little tool there. I also like to cover the scrunchie just to make it a little bit more sleek. So I'm covering it up and then I'm adding some bobby pins and voila, you are done.